you to open your copy of God's Word, Matthew 19. Matthew chapter 11, I believe that's on page 969 of your two Bibles. You might be thinking you read this last Sunday, and you would be right. This will be the second Sunday you'll be reading the same passage. This Sunday will be focusing on just one verse. Matthew 11, beginning with verse 1. So the tension once again to God's holy word. When Jesus had finished instructing his 12 disciples, he went on from there to teach and preach in their cities. And when John heard in prison about the deeds of the Christ, he sent word by his disciples and said to him, "Are you the one who is to come, or shall we look for another?" And Jesus answered them, "Go and tell John what you hear and see. The blind receive their sight, and the lame walk. Lepers are cleansed, and the deaf hear, and the dead are raised up, and the poor have good news preached to them. And blessed is the one who is not offended by me." As they went away, Jesus began to speak to the crowds concerning John. "What did you go out into the wilderness to see? A reed shaken by the wind? What then did you go out to see? A man dressed in soft clothing? Behold, those who wear soft clothing are in king's houses. What then did you go out to see? A prophet? Yes. I tell you, and more than a prophet. This is he of whom it is written, 'Behold, I have sent my